honestly, Bill, when you look at who the Taliban is, and the Taliban is all about, hey, we want to take Sharia law, this thing that we believe in, we want to religiously implement this into our government. There is no difference between Christian nationalism, which is what he's representing,
right,
than the Taliban. Now, maybe the end is different, maybe the means are different, but there's no difference in saying, well, this is a government run on religion.
Again, here's something for the young people to chew on a little bit. Yes, the reason why Mike Johnson said depraved America deserves God's wrath, homosexuality, they don't like it. But in our country, we don't actually kill them. Even the crazy far rights don't throw them off of roofs. If you can't understand that, you don't understand anything.
Yeah, if you don't know the difference between religious Christian nationalist and the Taliban, you're a lost soul. Welcome to Make a Reaction Reviews. We're reacting to things on the internet. Same day, same shirt, different video. Today, we reacted to a very short clip from Bill Maher's channel. I'm on Bill Maher. I like Bill Maher because I think Bill Maher is a little bit in the middle. Like, yes, he's a progressive. Yes, he's an intellectual, sort of academic, sort of progressive who looks down kind of on the working class and a common man. However, I feel like Bill Maher is good for the culture because I think Bill Maher speaks to the classical liberals and the Democrats of the world. He's kind of in that space. You can disagree with me or agree with me. I don't really care. So they're talking about that he was trying, this guy, I don't know who he is, he was trying to compare the Taliban and the Sharia law and just religious institutions kind of being the law of the land, making it sort of national federal law compared to Christian nationalism, where there are some Christians, some really religious circles who want to kind of make Christianity in the law of the church and sins and stuff like that, the national, international, federal law of America and that we all have to abide by. I want to make myself really, really clear. I don't want any religious institutions to be that woven in into government and politics or laws. I don't think anyone should be forced to live under a religious doctrine that they don't believe in or they don't want to follow. So I'm against any religion. However, if you told me to pick a card, any card, and the two cards that I had to choose from was Christian nationalism and Sharia law, I'm picking Christian nationalism because they're not the same. They're not as oppressive or dangerous or violent even. Yes, in Christianity, and actually a lot of religious circles, homosexuality is something that is frowned upon. And I guess the closest you can get to homosexual men and women being thrown off the roofs is sort of like conversion therapy, which I think is wrong, bad, and I'm glad that it's outlawed. So maybe if Christian nationalism became sort of the law of the land in America, maybe conversion therapy would have be brought back, and I think that would be a bad thing. But I don't think it's the same thing as tossing homosexuals off roof or stoning them or caning them or killing them or jailing them. I think those things are wrong, and I don't think those things would be implemented if Christian ideology was woven into the law of the land. I could be wrong, like maybe it would be, but I don't think it's the same thing, and I don't really think you can compare the two. I think this is two completely different ideologies. They have some stuff in common, Islam and Christianity. If you read the Quran and the Bible, there are some commonalities, but it's a different ideology and it's practiced differently. But I'm against any religion having the law of the land, having the rule of the land. There's nothing wrong with a nation being a majority something. Like India is majority Hindu, Thailand is majority Buddhist, but you're still allowed to practice whatever religion you want. And Buddhism is taken seriously in Thailand, but it's not the law of the land. Hinduism is taken seriously in Hindu cultures in India, but it's not the law of the land. It's different. Right, so that's all I have to say about that. Let me know what you think, if you think there is a difference between Christian nationalism and Sharia law, and would you be okay if Christian nationalism did become like a Sharia law, where it became woven in into federal law of the nation of the United States of America. Let me know if you'll be okay with that and why. In the comment section below, please like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that bell to get notifications when I do upload. All of that really does help with the algorithm, guys. You can donate, it helps keep me on this platform, and you guys have an amazing, beautiful day. Bye!
Honestly, Bill, when you look at who the Taliban is, and the Taliban is all about, hey, we want to take Sharia law, this thing that we believe in, we want to religiously implement this.